Hello, I'm David O'Donnell, Music Director of St. Patrick Church in Carlisle. For the last few years in Advent and Lent, we have sung some of the Mass parts in Latin, and Father Bender has asked that we add another Mass part in Latin this Advent, the Mystery of Faith. We're used to singing in English the first option, We Proclaim Your Death, O Lord, and we'll do the same one in Latin. In this video, I will go over the meaning of the Latin words, explaining how to pronounce them, and then introduce the melody that we will sing. So the words the priest says, instead of the mystery of faith, he says it in Latin, Mysterium Fidei, and then we say, Mortem Tuam Annunciamus Domine. Mortem is the word for death, Tuam yours. Annunciamus is announcing, or we proclaim. Domine is the word for Lord. Then we say, et tuam resurrectionem confitemur. So et means and, tuam is the word for yours. Resurrectionem, obviously, the resurrection. Confitemur, we confess. And the rest of the Latin is donec venias, until, donec being the word for until, and venias conveying the meaning of someone else coming back, until you come again. So the Latin, Mortem tuam annunciamus Domine, et tuam resurrectionem confitemur, donec venias. And you'll notice that in the musical score, there's a little accent mark over the accented syllable in the Latin word. The tune goes like this. Mortem tuam annunciamus Domine, et tuam resurrectionem confitemur, donec venias. And I or the other pianist or organist will typically accompany this, so we'll give you the pitch ahead of time. The priest will say or sing the words Mysterium Fidei, and then you will get from the accompaniment instrument. And then we'll sing. Mortem tuam annunciamus Domine, et tuam resurrectionem confitemur, donec venias. That's all there is to it. Thank you.